at these times on CNN.
There you with CNN News 18. I'm Maha Siddiqui, starting the show with the raids that are underway in Mumbai. These are income tax raids against some of the Bollywood celebrities. Now, the probe into the alleged tax evasion by some Bollywood celebrities is getting bigger, according to the IT department. Raids are underway at the office of Quant Talent Agency, which was co-founded by producer Madhu Mantena. The officials will also conduct searches at filmmaker Anurag Kashyap's residence again today. Meanwhile, actress Tapsee Pannu, who has also been named in the case, has broken her silence over the matter. She has hit out at the probe agency and also questioned the remarks made by Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman. Mihir Trivedi is now joining us live from Mumbai with more details. Mihir, take us through the raids that are being conducted currently at the Quant Talent Agency. What are you picking up from sources?
Absolutely. At this point, what we are given to understand is that, the questioning and raids as far as Anurag Kashyap and Tapsee Pannu is concerned, it's over. That is also indicative when Anurag Kashyap put out that post where he's really responding to his haters and also in a sense indicating that he's going to restart the shooting of Dobara, for which both Tapsee and Anurag were in Pune, and that's when the raids happened and the questioning began. As far as the Quant Talent Agency is concerned, what we understand now is that the focus is more on the Quant Talent Agency and Madhu Mantena per se. Remember, he's the promoter of Quant Talent Agency, also a partner during the inception of Phantom Films. These were four partners, and we know that Phantom Films is in the center of this IT raids. Now, what we are given to understand is that ever since the raid started, it's been today is the fourth day, and officials, tax officials, have not left this premises of Quant. This is the office of Quant Talent Agency, and officials have been constantly investigating documents, receipts, and all the details that they have suspicions on. In fact, from what we understand is that there is a separate office space where all the essential documents are kept, and now the investigative agents, the IT, is kind of investigating and going through all the documents. Remember, Quant has been a talent agency and a prominent one, so it had gotten into an agreement with Phantom Films during its stint from 2011 to 2018, and it also has certain agreements with celebrities. Now, all that is being seen, looked, and in fact, we know that a huge amount of digital data has been retrieved and seized by the IT official, that they will be scanning and further investigating for this particular case in this point.
All right. Mihir, many thanks for joining us with those details. We're getting some updates now from across the border from Pakistan, where